what's down here. Hopefully a bunch of goodies. No monsters. Huh? Rifle ammo. Which tells us exactly what we're going to be fighting. Yeah, incendiary grenade, that's what I thought. Hold up. Yeah, I'm running low on my memory on my hard drive, so I'm trying to make this as smooth as possible. I have a feeling that's going to screw me up. What? I know where it's at. Motherfucker. Yeah. That's how it's done. I'm afraid to find out what's in that room. Hopefully it's not another one of those things, because I really don't have any rifle ammo. Unless that's rifle ammo over there. Yes. Green herb. Check. Ooh, what does this button do? Yes, leave it you to get killed. Oh, or just do that. Never mind. I shouldn't be so judgmental. Then again, you can't climb ladders. Selling any treasure, that's for sure.
What are you buying?
What are you buying?
What are you buying? Mm-hmm. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Not enough cash. Stranger. What are you selling? What are you buying? What are you buying?
Yeah, we're done.
Come back anytime.
I'm gonna save right here. I know the game would be this long. Cool. I gonna get attacked by a snake and a fox? Get on.
Leave it to me, Leon.
Oh, shit. Okay. That's me a little concerned to kiss what I'm gonna be doing back here while she's doing that. Shooting people. Behind us. Time to use some explosives. Or not. Just... Yeah. I can't take their weapons. No. It's like I should really wait for them to climb on board first. But that doesn't help. Leaving it to me, huh? What? Is she gonna try to, is she gonna end up getting kidnapped while I take care of this? Gets real annoying real fast. I should have collected all those items before I hit that switch. What was I thinking? Oh no, more enemies out of the woodwork. They're gonna jump down behind me. Thank you. shit. I'm in trouble. The fuck? Oh. Hope we didn't crash into anything important like a laboratory full of monsters. Stuff laying around just for us to take, just so you can give it to him who's standing right in front of it all.
Welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying?
Yeah, I will never be able to have enough for that again. Nah, we're good.
Come back anytime.
Come back anytime. Don't want to save. Sure, why not? All right, awesome. Let's go. Sadler.
I can feel them growing ever so strongly inside you.
Sadler!
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
Gonna explode? No.
It's already begun.
It's already begun. Look, end of chapter. I just saved. No, screw that. I'm not gonna save again. Just saw a cutscene. Okay. I don't have enough memory for all this. Yeah, I don't have enough memory for all this. It was like, this is the end of the video then. Alright. Thanks for watching. Yeah, one of the most dangerous villains in the Resident Evil universe, and he keeps a journal about all his evil deeds and thoughts. How sentimental. Really.
What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, we'll see.
Oh, come on. One shotgun shell left, huh? No. I don't even wonder how many more enemies I'm about to run across. Unless this is a small boss battle. Yes. Oh, what the hell is that? It's pretty cheap.
I died in a crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
What do you want?
The sample Sandler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
You got her involved just for that? Dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Enjoy the reunion with your old friend.
As a matter of fact, I did.
Wonderful. I wouldn't want my special guests on the island feeling unattended.
Guess I'm supposed to thank you, right?
Ah, I have an idea. Since you're here, why don't I introduce you to it? It should keep you busy.
Can't remember the name, huh? A senior moment, perhaps.
Oh. Enjoy the fun.
A senior moment. Kind of a dick thing to say to someone. It. I'm guessing it's dangerous. Yeah. It is a laser system. Shit. That was cool. It kind of reminds me of the first Resident Evil movie. Yeah. What the hell? What is it, a microwave? No. Time to take a nap. No, no way. We're out of handgun ammo. What is that? Elegant headdress. I can sell that. What am I supposed to do? There's a door behind here. Yeah. It's not Stephen King's It, is it? A clown spider? I don't know. Oh, here he is. Good old merchant. I'm just gonna save. Alright, everyone. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you later. Peace out.